Claymation Hip Hop. Okay, is anyone gonna tell us what that is?
What Claymation Hip Hop?
What's up, guys? Nacho!
When Nacho walked in the room, I was just like, sick, this is gonna be great.
You never really done any hip hop before, huh?
No.
When I saw that it was Henry and Vanessa, I thought, this is gonna be triple hard because this is the only couple who are made for something completely different than what we're doing. So what you do in animation style, one of the basic things you do is you stop moving each time.
Oh my God.
Seven.
It was just, what is that? If we couldn't have been more worried, we became like a million times more worried.
Vanessa's face looks so stressed out. What you're doing there is a tiny little jerk. You're going,
animation hip hop's like dancing from like miles or something. I don't know what it is. It's just really hard because like I've never done anything like it.
Vanessa's reaction was absolutely warranted. Her mind just kind of flipped out. You're gonna be more than fine.
You'll be fine, babe. Seeing her break down like that really made me want to be strong and supportive.
If they pull this off, it's gonna look unbelievable.
I'm just like not getting it at all. And I'm trying, but it's just so like foreign to me.
Will their hip-hop routine get your votes? Let's hear it for Vanessa and Henry! To take those off then. Very well done. Great response. Let's see if the judges liked it just as much as this crowd. Matt.
Wow, you guys were really put to the test this week, right? Am I right?
Yes, very right.
A ballet dancer and a ballroom dancer popping and locking. That's a big thing. So firstly, congratulations on that, because that's a really hard thing to do. As understated as this style is, it's very understated, but people like don't think realize how difficult it is. That's really, really hard stuff to do. But in saying that, for me, was it a memorable performance? I think it would be more memorable for the masks than the performance. That's what I think. But you both did a great job because it's out of your field.
Thank you very much.
Oh, boo yourself.
Bonnie. Oh, you two. It was so hard to actually judge it so, because I love you both so much. It's just, it was something I have never seen before. Really unusual. And all I could feel, Vanessa, was you worrying. When I was watching that playback that we saw earlier of you, I was so concerned because I thought you must have really struggled this week.
I did, but
after I had all my cry and everything, I just wanted to be really positive and open, and I just thought how lucky I was to be given this opportunity to do animation hip-hop, because there's like... there's like no other time that I would be able to do this, and so yeah, I just wanted to do my best and just be really open and accepting and yeah, give it everything.
And you know what? You're a ballet dancer at heart, and that is all about discipline, and you are. And I honestly think you did a great job, Vanessa. It was right out of your zone. You did a great, great job. You're enchanting. You so are. And Henry... I was really, really proud of you. You were out there doing something completely different. You were being robots. You were... just getting it together. It was different movements that were isolated, not what you're used to. As a couple, real great, and real chemistry behind the masks. It really worked for me. Thank you.
There's a lot of passion.
Really good. Thank you.
There's a lot of passion.
Yeah, definitely. Behind the masks, there's so much passion going on.
Especially I felt it.
The beginning of the song sounds like an ice cream truck is coming. And I was like, yes, ice cream. But look, I mean, that was, I'm so happy with that. And I don't know, the closest I've come to doing something like this is just popping my hip out and doing a couple of cucarachas, that's about it.
I've got to say one thing. I loved, Vanessa, your leg in the air with the wiggle on the top. I only thought it was in the hips, the wiggle. I loved that bit.
Thank you.
Loved it.
Jason, did you like the wiggle?
We'll get back to the wiggle in a second, Nat. Okay. I'd like to talk about Henry for a second first. No other ballroom, male ballroom dancer that came to this competition even nearly showed the versatility that Henry has. Matt touched on this, but for a ballroom dancer to let all of that go and adopt a style like this, all credit to you, mate. I loved you in that routine. I thought you owned it.
Oh. Thank you.
Henry, that's two routines in a row for me that you have just stolen the show. That's last week and this week. You've done a really great job both. Well done. Vanessa, when I was watching the package just there and I saw Henry pull out animation hip-hop and with lovely you standing next to him, I thought you were going to be crap. But you really weren't. You really did a great job. You did a great job. Again, you don't totally have it. You don't totally have that locking feel. You just don't. But you really, really, really did a brilliant job. And I want to point out to Australia how hard that is for a ballet dancer to do. Yeah, I think people might take for granted that this... because you guys made that look effortless, you made it look easy, which is part of our responsibility of a dancer. People might actually think that that was easy, but it's not at all. Really nice routine. Go Nacho Pop.
Yes, of course.